was talking to a lady in the interval there, and she mentioned one of our former colleagues. That was a chap called Davy Steele, who was a wonderful singer and songwriter, sadly no longer with us. And this is a song that I recorded with him in Battlefield Band toward the end of the last century. Rob and I re-recorded it several years ago. It's a song called The Last Trip Home, and it's about the last working day of a Clydesdale horse on a farm before it's put out to pasture. It's got a chorus which goes, "So steady boys, walk on, our work is nearly done. No more we'll till or plough the fields, the horse's day is done. And this will be our last trip home, so steady boys, walk on." So, last trip home.
Have I worked on fells and frae the start? The muckle horses won my heart. With their big broad backs they proudly stand, the uncrowned kings of all the land. But yet for all their power and strength, they're as gentle as a summer. Steady boys, walk on, our work is nearly done. No more we'll till or plough the fields, the horse's day is done. And this will be your last trip home, so steady boys, walk on. Hear men sing their songs of praise. Oh, what a stallion in a race, or hunters that fly with the hounds to chase the fox or run him down. But neither of them compare, I vow, to a working pair. Work is nearly done. No more will till our plow the fields, the horse's day is done. And this will be your last trip home, so steady boys, walk on. Never thought I'd see the time when a Clydesdale's work would ever end. But progress runs its driven course, and tractors have replaced the horse. So steady. Our work is nearly done. No more will till our plough the fields, the horse's day is done. And this will be your last trip home, so steady boys, walk on. none of them would want him as the chance to see us pass like this. They'll say they saw in years to come the muckle horses last trip home. So steady, boys, warm up our words.